Wow!
Yeah!
Look at that!
Yeah! 1983.
How did she do?
Well, she almost won a car.
She almost won a car? Well, you know what? I'll feel better luck than your mom did in the car, but I think she did pretty good with the daughter, though.
Yeah,
yeah, congratulations. George, she's back for revenge for her mom. What do you got for her?
I love this. Your mom played for a car, right? And you're going to play for a new SUV! It's the Volkswagen Taos S! Featuring a 1.5-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, plus a sun reflector. It's the Volkswagen Taos!
Thanks, everybody. Games don't cover up. We have these graphics down here that you have to cover up. These are games that premiered in 2010. We have Rad Race and Pay the Rent. All you gotta do is pick up these numbers and cover up the graphics. So, 201, just pick it up and cover up that. 490, pick it up and cover up that. If you give us the right price in the car, it's all yours, Emily. If you don't, as long as you have at least one number right, you get to keep on playing. All right, Emily, good luck.
Thank you.
2 or 1? 2, 9, 6, 3, 7, or 5? 7, 7, 9, 2, 5, or 8?
5.
5. 1, 5, 0, 8, 4, or 9? 4. Emily, stand right there. Good luck to you. 29,754, is she right? I keep hoping somebody's going to be right the first time. Yeah, how many numbers does she have right? You need one to keep on playing. Yeah, one. That's all you need. Now, to play a round after this, if you don't get it already, you need one correct. That's it. Good luck. 4 or 0? 4. 6, 3, or 5 to cover up the 7. 6. 7, 9, 2, or 8? 7, 9, 2, or 8? 7. 1, 5, 0, 8, or 9? All right. Emily, good luck. 24,670. Is she right? I need a 4, 6, 7, or 0. Emily, ship it away. You can get just one right each time. That's totally fine by me. 3 or 5, cover up the 6, 9, 2, or 8, and then 1, 5, 8, or 9 for the last number. 5, 9, 2, or 8. And finally, 1, 5, 95. 24,595 dollars. Is she right? Light something up, please. Bam. Emily, one at a time, you're chipping away. 2 or 8, cover up the 9. 2 or 8. 2 and 9. 24,529. You're really getting down to it, Emily. This has been nerve-wracking. 24,529. Is she right? We need a 2 or a 9, please. Oh! It's not believable. It's been a while since somebody did this. You're just getting one number at a time in order. Now, we have one more to go. There's an 8 and a 1. If you can pick the right number between the 8 and the 1, you win yourself a $24,000 SUV over there by Rachel. If you don't, you don't. 1 or 8 to cover up the 9. Good luck. 1 or 8. 1 or 8. Emily, come right over here, please. I was going to hit this button. You ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. There you go, Emily.